Hi everyone, it's me Eleanor, and today I'm doing my nighttime routine. In this video, I'll just be basically bringing you along with me and my nighttime routine and what I do before bed. I'm just gonna go ahead and take a shower right now. I'm starting at about 7:15 because I like to chill and take breaks between my nighttime routine before I go to bed. On those clips, I was cleaning up my room and getting it ready for the night. Now I'm gonna do the last part of my skincare routine, which is lip care. First, I used the Poppy and Pout Pomegranate Peach Lip Balm. Next, I have this peach lip mask. I actually love this lip mask so much, it's not even funny. From Amazon. Next, I'm gonna use the Pacifica Vegan Care Balm. This is Peach Shimmer. So it goes right with my lip mask. Next, I'm gonna go with the Laneige Lip Glowy Balm. This is the berry flavor. And those are my lips. They are super moisturized and hydrated before I go to bed, which I really like. Another thing I do as a part of my nighttime routine is this gratitude journal. I got it for Christmas, and I really enjoy doing the entries every day because it helps me find the joy in the little things and be grateful for everything. So I'll just walk you through what a normal page looks like. Today is the 28th. It's like at the top, you write the date, what you're grateful for, daily celebration, how you felt today, and a standout human of the day. A standout human of the day is a person that did something really nice today, or just this week. For the date, it's the 28th of 2022 of December. Today, I'm grateful for God. I'm grateful for shelter and food/water. Daily celebration. Today, I am celebrating reaching milestones on my YouTube channel. And striving to be happier in 2023. For the today I felt portion, you can either put excited, happy, confused, frustrated, sad, or you can make your own option. Today I'm gonna put happy because I did feel happy today. And for the last portion, standout human of the day, I'm going to put my brother because I love him a lot and I think that he means well even though I annoy him a lot. And at the end of each week, which is in a couple of days, there's a challenge for the next week and a little reflection paragraph. So I really enjoy this gratitude journal and you can check it out on Amazon. It's now 8:40 and I think I'm just gonna chill and enjoy the rest of my night. I'm gonna light a candle and I think play some Animal Crossing and drink some water. Remember to drink and eat today if you haven't. I love you guys and I really hope you enjoyed this video. I want to start doing more routines and long videos. See you all next time. Bye!